Dear students, now today we are going to discuss about some examples, numericals in improper integral, questions related with gamma function, beta function and their interconnected relations. Let us look the problem. First problem is like this. We apply Maclaurin's series to obtain the terms up to x power 4 in the expansion of log of 1 plus sine square x. So you know how we can do. First of all, we may assume y as a log of 1 plus sine square x, and it is easy to see from here you may rewrite the expression as e power y is equal to 1 plus sine square x. Now you may differentiate one step by step here. This you can check after differentiation. Here directly I have written after some differentiation. You will be able to rewrite the expression like this. So you have to learn by the practice how to write the derivative, if successive derivative, if you want to establish any relation by using Maclaurin series. So you have to write like this: e power y y1 cube plus 3 y1 y2 plus y3 is equal to minus 4 sine 2x. So what you did? You did the differentiation, and after differentiation you will be able to write like this. Okay, so now on further differentiation and simplification, the same expression further one order more, then you will be able to write the expression like this. Okay, e power y y1 power 4 plus 6 y1 square y3 plus 4 y1 y3 plus 3 y2 square plus y4 is equal to minus 8 cosine 2x. Now putting x is equal to 0, because now we got the x power 4 term, okay, and it is required. So now putting x is equal to 0 in the above expression, and by using Maclaurin's theorem, we may rewrite the expression as y is equal to y naught plus x y1 naught plus x square by factorial 2 y2 naught plus x3 by factorial 3 y3 naught plus x power 4 by factorial 4 y4 naught and so on. Okay, again putting the values of y, y naught, y1 naught, y2 naught, y3 naught and y4 naught in the above expression, we may rewrite the expression as log of 4 plus sine square x is equal to x square minus 5 by 6 x power 4 and so on. In this way, since it was desired, you have to establish this logarithmic series into this power of x power 4. Okay, so this is only possible with the Maclaurin series. You just enjoy this technique, how you have converted this series into the power of x. So just you realize and try to do the practice so that you can easily convert any kind of the function in the desired format or the desired form of the series. If it is required, then you after practice only you will realize what is the need to study the Maclaurin series, Leibniz theorem and successive differentiation. So a good practice is required for all of you, since you are not in the usual day-to-day classes. So you have to do the good practice on the basis of what the suggestion is being received from your teacher, because once if you will clear the this subject code without any practice, then this problem you will face entire academic life and whenever you will use and apply this formula. Okay, so if you will do the practice, then there will be no problem. Similar, the second problem are such kind of the problem like this: prove that 0 to pi by 2 sine power 4 x cos square x dx is equal to this. So we will use by gamma function. Just you look use the formula 0 to pi by 2 sine power m x into cosine power n x dx. And if you will apply the formula, then you will get this result: gamma 5 by 2, gamma 3 by 2, 2 gamma 4 plus 2 plus 2 by 2. And similarly, then you will write the value. So here you can write 3 by 2, 1 by 2, gamma half. And here you can write gamma half, and 2 into 3 into 2 into pi, 1. Gamma half is root pi into root pi by 32 is pi by 32. Similarly, you can attempt these problems: evaluate 0 to 1 dx by under root 1 minus x power n, and evaluate 0 to 1 x square dx by 1 plus x power 4. These are three more problems just for your practice. Evaluate a to b x minus a power m b minus x power n dx, where m and n being positive integers. And example 6 is beta mn is this beautiful relation beta m plus 1 comma n plus beta m comma n plus 1. So you have to establish this result. And last example is that is example number 7. Example 7 is evaluate 0 to infinity x power 2 n minus 1 e power x square dx. Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you. Just a second.